I'm Sabiha Malhotra and I've been with Dr. Renu Sehgal since 2017 September. So in emergency on the 5th of September, I suddenly had pain in my abdomen and I was rushed to another hospital. Being there for a while, we came to know there's no obstetric and gynae facility available over there. So then I was referred to Artemis Hospital to Dr. Renu in an emergency at about 11 p.m., 12 p.m. at night. And then I came here and I was taken over by Dr. Renu, and very much so Dr. Vikram Kaushish was also there. The next morning they decided to take me up for DJ stenting so that I could continue with my pregnancy easily and comfortably. And I was taken up the very next day, which went well, and I was discharged in about 2 days. And then in 2018 January, I delivered under C-section. And then post that, in April 2018, I underwent a nephrectomy for my kidney. That was taken by Dr. Vikram Kaushish again.
Patient Sabiha came to us in her last pregnancy, in the 5th month, in emergency, when she had severe pain abdomen and she was diagnosed to have a hydronephrotic kidney. And that means the kidney had swelled up to a large extent and she was having trouble and pain because of that. So we managed Sabiha at that time with a team of urologists and nephrologists, and we could carry her pregnancy to the term, wherein we did her cesarean section at 36 weeks despite the nephrotic kidney having become to a big size, to about 30 centimeter size. And she delivered a healthy baby at that time. Following the cesarean, she underwent the nephrectomy of that large enlarged kidney, which had lost its function. And that also she recovered well. She was managed by Dr. Vikram's team in the urology. After that episode, we kept on following her up and she continued with good health with us.
Based on my first experience that such a complicated pregnancy went through successfully, I chose to come back to Dr. Renu again. I mean, she gave me a very smooth journey earlier, which was not expected out of the bad circumstances that we went through. But I was very happy to come back to Dr. Renu for my second pregnancy.
And again, after 3 years, she conceived. And this time, we had another challenge that now she had only one kidney and she also had a pregnancy with diabetes, which was managed with again a multidisciplinary team of endocrinologists in our hospital. And this time again she delivered a normal healthy baby boy and both mother and child went home well.
And in 2020, I came back for my second pregnancy and I've been under her ever since then. And on the 23rd, I delivered again under C-section with Dr. Renu. And I delivered a healthy baby. She was a big push for me to carry on with this pregnancy also. And it was with her consent and decision that we made a decision to go ahead. And all went well. And now I have two healthy babies at the Artemis Hospital under Dr. Renu Sehgal and Dr. Vikram Kaushish. So I'm glad I made that decision and it happened fatefully for me.